It would have been smarter to unload it inside the garage. That way I wouldn't have to force a dolly over the threshold.